Hey guys, Lonewolf here, and I'm back with the new part of Blitz, the league playthrough. I think this is part 6. Dominic's videotaping this instead of my sister for once.
This is the second time I've done this.
Yes. Well, last time you were so messed up, I was kind of debating whether you'd be able to hold still. Remember, last time we beat the Washington Redhawks, and their rookie's kind of pissed about it. And he says he's going to get us back at week 6, but I doubt it, because I bet I don't even get sacked in week 6, so. And also we have to play Shane Spain and the Chicago Marauders, I think? Something like that. It's been a while. No, it hasn't been. I was playing it early on in one of my profiles, and it actually hasn't been that long for me. But I forgot how they say their name, and I don't really care, because I kicked the crap out of them. Anyway. I'm getting a tripod sometime within the next week because I ordered it on Amazon before Christmas, so I get an early arrival. Yay! And I got a new Xbox controller, so I should be able to play Assassin's Creed and
all a lot better.
And all those other games a lot better because I actually have a working analog.
I blame my brother.
You blame your brother for a lot. Anyway, let's listen to what Shane Spain has to say. I doubt it's anything worth listening to, but you know, whatever.
Hey man, how's it hanging? Look, I'll get right to the point.
I'm James Brandon.
You stick together. You take it easy out there on Sunday, and I promise not to embarrass your defense too much. Deal?
You're a dead man.
You do realize they probably have the time to read that 20 times over while we were talking.
I know. 10,000 on it, I win by 21 points or more. Chicago. I knew it was Chicago. I just don't know how to say their name.
Chicago this week.
Oh,
Marauders.
I had it right. He does what I do. He just passes. I just sack him 3 times to complete the challenge.
You can do this.
That'll be easy. That's what I specialize in.
Yeah, especially with Shockwave.
Shock,
whatever.
Yeah, he gets hit so much and he never gets injured. Even if you do injure him, it's like for 3 plays.
And then he's back and then you get to injure him again.
No, and then he just becomes unreal good. Really, it's creepy how much you can hit him. He just doesn't care. He's been in the red for me before when I had no prior injuries in the game, and he still didn't get hurt. I was just like, that's not even fair. That's not fair at all. It might be because he's the team captain. I don't know. I hope not. I want to hurt him. I'm going for the fabled pelvis split in half injury, which is where you shatter that pelvis bone clean in half. And Dominic, just thinking about it, has lowered his body, which made the camera look go off the screen.
Sorry.
Bad camera, man. This is why I need a tripod.
Yeah.
It'll be here soon. I just have to figure out when. Because, you know, Amazon loves to take their time on things.
That it does.
At least it was cheap. Cheap and well-rated. Look, it's our rookie.
I heard you went to Northern.
Oh.
Is that a yes?
Uh-huh.
Me too.
Oh. Raw dogger. He's so awkward. It's kind of sad. Who's kicking first? Yay, I get the ball half. Okay. Let's see what happens. And here we go. That's a good way to start a game.
Fresh air.
I like that song. Let's see if Shock's in business today. Oh, he went down. Yep,
my defense. And there's injury. Your defense
is in business. I tackled him, but he gave it away right before I hit him. He's gone for 3 quarters. Yay!
Fresh air.
Oh my gosh, I stuck my head now. Whoa, what the frick was that? He's a passer,
know.
So I'm just going to go instant covered.
Yeah,
shut up. You're not cute. Oh, come on!
It barely stops you with that.
Like, right before I nail him. Nope. Okay, this is pass defense, and it's 3rd and long. He's a dead man. Oh! I call bull! I hit him.
That one I agree with you.
Got you under house arrest. They didn't get very far. I'll take that ball, by the way. I have to get 3 touchdowns above them and tackle him 3 times in the backfield. This is going to be annoying. Who is it? Weathers. Do not fail me now. Good man. Other than now, I have no clash. This might be a problem.
You can do it.
I better not run it while I have no clash. Yeah. Try this. I'm an unusual passer anyway. X, you're not open. Don't believe in yourself. What? I don't know.
I don't want to know.
Okay, now let's run it. Just to see how good our running game is. Probably crud, but you know.
Whatever.
Hey, you've done worse.
No, you're not. I'm pretty sure they never really cared about school.
See, as they're too stupid to try to stop me.
Right into the touchdown. 4 unleash. I'm just going to kick it for the extra point because I want to use that on somebody on the way back. I'm going onside while I have it. Bloop. That was
your button pushing's on game at least.
Yeah, last time I did, oh my gosh, I couldn't play defense, I couldn't kick, it was horrible. That's why I trained a little bit on their profile. I realized I need some work done.
Hi, buddy!
That's why you do onside, for either a fumble or an instant injury.
Fractured forearm!
Kind of sad I know exactly all the injuries.
It kind of is.
Oh, he's only up for 2 plays. How would you come back in after 2 plays with a fractured forearm?
That is one hell of a drug.
I guess. Oh, I have no clash. I guess I'm just going to have to hit him. He's running it first, though, I think. To the 34 dude. Nope, he's passing it.
Running it.
Get down. Is that sack?
I don't know.
We don't have that playbook. No, it wasn't. Darn it, he probably got like 1 yard. You better not try again. Put you into a coma. Oh, come on, it's like I hit him a second after he throws it.
Or a second before, right as he gets past the line.
Shock! He failed! Uh-oh, they're going for the field goal. Yeah, they're going for it. Okay, this is a pointless day. Of course, my tent. Oh, what? You have to choose to play. Yes. This game's a little bit of a douche.
Yeah, it is.
Can't just wait out the quarter. Nope, you got it. They're still field goal kicking. It's not like they're going to go for it on 4th down. They're too stupid. So now they're going to need the touchdown. What was that? No one even touched him.
That's rare.
Glad you ain't on our team.
I think...
Oh, guys are mean.
I think I've only ever seen that happen 1 other time.
Usually I just tackle the kicker when I try that.
Yeah, so...
Let's see here. Circle, are you going to be open? Probably. Yep. You just gotta be patient. Patience wins games. Sometimes. Other times, well, I guess I can't say that. I never have the most time of possession. I always have more. At least. I have like 1:31 usually because I always pass. Oh, can you even, do you even play, bros? See, these guys are my friends. They never touch me.
Do you even English?
No. Do I even English? No, I live in America. I don't English. Nope. No English. Me no hablar English. Enseñame, por favor.
Oh my gosh.
Teach me, please. I don't know English. Me no lo sé English. It's fun knowing 2 languages. Being bilingual. Oh my gosh, so many injuries.
Your team is
ACL
on point today.
ACL or MCL? ACL, I got it. Season. Yep, he's gone for the rest of the season.
Your defense is on point today.
My defense. Well, I guess I didn't even drag him up. I didn't even. What the? I'm so confused. Okay. What? Nope, back off. He has strong arm. I'm not gonna take him. One fun fact about this game, if they stiff arm you, you can't take them down for like 5 seconds. It's annoying. Like, even if you hit them, they'll just go through you. Okay, why are they getting through on the running game? Hold up. It's third down. He's passing. I don't want to hear what you have to say, team. You probably have something to be anyway.
No! That's on me. I freaked up.
But then redemption!
Calls.
Oh, get up.
Redemption calls! You guys don't know how to... Oh!
That's kind of sad. That was kind
of
sad.
I'm too much of a veteran at this game to get messed with.
That was kind of sad right there.
Now my team has the ball. See that?
Magic! Your team had the ball. Now my team has it. Ain't that neat?
How neat is that?
Magic. Except for, it's just pure skill. Oh! Without the clash, and the taunt symbol. Yep.
Boom!
With no clash either. That was all raw skill.
And for the
announcer doesn't say anything useful.
And for the clash catch.
Ooh, I'm waiting to bet now. That was almost sad.
That was sad, actually.
That was just... Wait. Now I'm going to make sure I win, but hope it... Well, since I don't have Unleash, I might just drop them. Never mind, it doesn't matter. They're way back there now. Surprise!
Oh gosh, not my kicker!
Oh, go, Batman, go, Batman, go.
Oh, you got your spot! Run, kicker! It is you!
Kicker.
I
missed my case. This team's shamed. Oh my god. The kicker's the worst person on your team. He just scored a touchdown and made it look easy. I could have taunted, but I was so... No, wait, that's a bad idea. Whatever. Hey, I can make a fumble now instead of injury. Because injury just stops them. Fumbles and... That is the saddest thing I think I've ever seen on Blitz. Well, no. I guess I've seen my fat man get a touchdown from this point. But
yeah.
I'm pretty sure the kicker's just that shameful.
Really?
Okay, I might as well... I guess I'll just kill them. That works.
Yeah, that works.
What's that? 5 injuries? 4 injuries? I think it's 4. Wait, we had the ACL. We had the...
Meniscus.
Yeah, the meniscus. We have this.
The fractured forearm.
Yeah, and the fractured forearm. That's 4. Let's see if we can make Shane Spain the next.
Can you get a sack, Micah?
I need 3 of them. I tackled his receivers. One of them was about to get open. I just chased that guy. Apparently decided his receiver was not going to make it. Hello. Housekeeping, we like to fluff your pillows.
And destroy you.
He got it. I hit him, though. That's always the funny thing. Your kicker always gets hit, but, you know... Whatever. Here, give it to me onside since you're down 31-3. That's just shameful. Touchdown by my kicker. They haven't even got unleashed once. I've gotten twice. Time's up. Now I get the ball back. So I might as well just destroy you guys. Oh, poor mamacitas. Now what are you going to do? Because I get the ball right back.
Now you just need to hope you can sack him 3 times.
Them and sack Shane Spain 3 times. Well, if he wasn't such a good quarterback, I probably would have already had it done, but he's really good, so...
Yeah.
This challenge is always a little bit difficult. Nope. Here, you guys can tackle me. Or not. You know.
Just let me stand there beating back one dude.
I'm suicidal, so Hail Mary for the clash meter. Really? You're just going to let him catch it? Okay.
Taunt.
You deserve this. And that. And that.
This is going to be harsh. You got to run it, Micah.
Run in? No, I'm just going to kick it.
Fair enough.
I want even numbers, so I'm going to kick it. And he said commandingly, no, I'm dominating. This is like when... No offense, black man takes on a white girl. It's just domination. It don't work any other way.
I don't really care.
I know. You're my best friend. You wouldn't care what I said. I can go tell you, go die, and you'd be like, okay, and not do it, but...
Yeah.
You definitely just not care. Hey! Get over here!
Injury?
Nope. Dang. That was just an unleash
hit. Aw, man, I want the injury.
I've already injured them 4 times. You can only injure up to, I think, 5 at one time, and I have 4 racked up right now. Oh, that was almost intercepted. I almost sacked him and intercepted it. It was close on both. I went through his defender. Uh-oh. Again, this is on me.
This is really on you.
Get down! Yeah, that was on me. It doesn't matter. They could score and still be down by 21.
Mm-hmm.
And then some.
No!
What? Okay, I call bull. How many times did I hit him?
I don't know.
Like, once directly, and I just bypass him. You have no room to talk, defense. You're failing at your job right now. Gosh dang it! Screw it. I'm going to make him go three and out right here. Make him kick it. But knowing how far they are down, they might not kick it. Yes! That was so there. They're not. Yep, I called it. It's too late in the game for them to do that and still win. Oh! Where was all the fire gone? You guys got to finish the game still. And preferably sack. Oh, this is... No. They don't want to lose by 21 points or nothing. That got so far, guys. Good job. I'll take the onside if you want to give it to me.
A whole 1 yard.
Before you just got annihilated. Well, on the bright side, we're still winning by 21. On the not-so-bright side, I'm going to have, like, 2 minutes to sack him 3 times.
You can do it.
And they have unleashed. Ow. Huh. Was I not down? How many people hit me? Three quarters, two plays. Okay, this isn't even watching.
Yeah.
And now, a moment of silence for their shame.
A moment of silence for their death.
And bye-bye. Let slaughter commence. Now I'm just playing to destroy them.
Yeah, but I remember you managed to pull it off where you had 2 minutes and sacked three times. Yep. The same person, too.
Yes, I know. He's always, like, the last minute, and then it's like, oh, yeah, you can sack me. So why am I onside here? I need to sack him, not kick the ball from him. Okay, here you go, I guess, since I decided to... Do that.
Mainly because you wanted to utterly annihilate them. Injury.
5. Same way as earlier. That's boring. Shoulder dislocation. He's gone for 3 quarters. Yay! He's gone for the rest of the game.
Weren't you going for the shattering of the hip?
Yeah, that one's hard to get because it's a major injury and it takes him out for a season. Hey, buddy. I want to talk to you.
Shockwave! You missed.
Well, he didn't miss, but he didn't get him fast enough. I just don't think my guys are fast enough. Oh, 3 seconds. Are you gonna hike it, bro? No? Okay. I'll get him one way or another. They're still yelling his name, even though... Wait. If I'm going for tackles in the back, why don't I just blitz?
Yeah, I've been wondering
like,
why you...
No...
I've been wondering why you haven't been
He's
doing
back,
that.
He's back, finally. About time. Welcome back. Ready to get hurt? Oh, it's all passing. That's why he's always able to get him in the fourth quarter, because he starts only passing. Oh.
No!
Psych. I've unleashed again. Oh, what? There's the touchdown. Bye. Bye. Yay, I win. Are you running? Or are you passing? Are you passing on the 1 yard line? I was about to say.
You should have passed.
Yeah. Wait, just to make sure they don't. Field goal block. You can't run it. You'll die. They're running it. Ooh. That worked way better than it should have.
That did.
Now they might pass it. But just in case they don't. Chaos.
Oh my god.
Blitz and running protection. Oh! Ball!
Double ball. That's...
I nailed him!
That's rubbing salt in the injury, in the wound, Micah.
Everybody saw I nailed Shane Spain. I nailed him to the wall. I claim bull. They still can't do anything, but I claim bull. I nailed Shane Spain.
That you did.
Just oh, back. Now they give me the onside when I need points to clash. They suck. I need that. I need that. Yay!
Oh my god.
It went out. It doesn't count.
You pull him. You pull up insane shit, Micah.
That's why I ran for the sidelines. He's gone. What? Oh no, it's just right in front of you, but let's not catch it.
Eh, you gotta tackle somebody. Gotta give him his moment.
I think he just likes to tackle people. Thank you. Bye bye. Had a knee clash. I just need a pass.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now I'll run it in with my QB.
Oh,
ready
gosh.
To run, fool. Run.
Run, nigga, run.
Shoved in. Thank you. You dumb.
Why do you keep going onside?
I like to hurt people. I probably won't give the challenge anyway. But, you know, I can still hurt them. Okay.
Never mind.
Okay. Confused. He's just like, screw this.
Blitz, blitz, blitz.
Blindside. Everybody go in for the blindside hit. Yes!
Yes!
Ooh, ooh,
I know you can do it, Michael. Ooh. I know you can do it.
All blitz. Everything blitz. Let's
blindside.
Where is it? Blindside. Everybody blitz. Everybody just go for him. I don't care. You don't survive. There's two! There's two!
Told you could do it.
Hey, guess what? Shockwave! Did you even notice that she took him down?
I did.
He ran into him too. Ooh. Ooh. Can I do it? In just 3 seconds. Uh-oh. Denied!
Yep, you gotta go one more time.
Oh, he is unleashed though. This could be a problem. Yeah, I don't care. I'm taking him down. Let's see here.
This could be problematic here.
Ow! No, he's not! Turn over on down! Third sack! Challenge completed! I'm a veteran with no mercy.
Mm-hmm.
I waited till the last 40 seconds and got my 3 sacks.
No, you
and
just failed.
Turnover on down.
You just failed every time
no,
earlier.
I was just killing his whole team earlier. Can't even deny I was killing everybody.
That's
anybody
true.
Who caught the ball got injured.
True enough.
And now we both have Unleash, and I got a touchdown, and I'm just going to chuck this in there, see if I get it. It's already way past over. I'm going to win by 21 for sure. Screw you! And it's time to kill someone on onside.
Okay, then.
Here, it's going way over here, too. So none of you are even going to be by it. Here you go. And eeny, meeny, miny, it's you. Spice bitch! What? Do I get a kill chain Spain?
Yes, yes you do.
Just because it works so well against him. I think I sacked him every time I used this, except for once.
Yeah, but that was because...
He chucked it so fast I didn't have a chance. Yes! Yes! Feels so good. Oh, timeout. Timeout. I'm not letting him get away with this. You don't avoid me all game and expect to get away with it. Hi, Sam.
Shockwave!
How you doing? Kill!
Come on, Micah.
It's hard. These brawls are hard to win. I got that guy at the end. I saw it. I would have lost anyway.
Yeah, you would have.
Eh. It's already over. I'm just gonna make sure I don't get hurt in the process.
Yeah, they've got on
the
leash.
They got 15 seconds, 14 seconds, 13. Ooh! That just looked painful.
Yeah, it did. And there's another sack for you. You epically won this.
Inside blitz. Inside blitz. Please, 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 please. Go, go, go. Uh-oh. Yeah. Come here.
There's your turnover.
Down, dirty hit. Game over. I win by 21. So we do 2 videos while we're at it? Because that took me literally 23 minutes to just destroy.
Sure.
See, I told you. I win at almost everything but time of possession. My time of possession sucks. Wow, they got like no yards. What'd they get? 2 TDs?
Yeah.
Field goal? Yeah.
Yep.
And I won the challenge in the last 40 seconds. See, when you're just my skill, you don't need the whole game to win. You just need like 30 seconds. What did I score in that 40 seconds? Like 2 touchdowns?
No, actually, Micah, you only needed like 10 to 15 seconds to get the 3 sacks.
That's all it took to get 1 touchdown.
That's all
it took to get the 3 sacks, too.
That was pitiful.
Play after play. I got 5 sacks in that. That shouldn't even be possible. Shut up. I don't want to hear about how you were racking money. Yeah, that's all he says is that he needs a bonus.
Here, I'm going to stop it here. That way we can make the other video, okay?
Okay, this is going to be 2 parts again, guys. The next part's going to be in our game, so look out for that one. Lonewolf out.